Hey Summoners, this is Tim from Kabam Vancouver. I'm the lead game designer on the Marvel Contest of Champions team, and I'm here to talk to you about the awesome stuff that we've jammed into the 3.0 update. We'll start with a high-level overview and then dive deeper on a feature-by-feature basis. Please note that we're playing on a development build today, so the live game that you're going to play may have differences in things like assets and rewards or resource costs. As always, we've been listening to player feedback and have been implementing changes based on these suggestions. This ranges from everything from optimization, getting the game to run as fast as possible on any device, as well as just general improvements, things like improving the help flow, to stash filtering, adding confirmation pop-ups on hard currency purchases, and general combat improvements. 3.0 is all about Ultron. He has infected the battle realm to seize the power of the isosphere. You must help the Collector to rid the contest of this infection by suiting up, battling on your own, or teaming up with your alliance in exciting new quests and arenas. The Collector has managed to capture several new champions to help you take on Ultron, Black Widow, The Vision, and Hulkbuster, so you can take advantage of their power to help rid the contest of this infection. We know you've wanted the ability to directly challenge other players in-game. Well, now it's here with duels. The dueling mode allows you to take on another summoner's top champions for bragging rights and prizes. Additionally, we've added the social hub to improve all of our social features in game. This includes new additions like a friends list, private chat, and overhauls to our current social features like in-game mail and more. Alliance events are new time-sensitive events that allow you to team up with your alliance to take on different objectives. For example, the Defeat Ultron event awards you points for finding Ultron and defeating him in-game. These points can be used against milestone rewards or rank rewards. In addition, Alliance Arenas are an evolution on the current arena format we already have in-game. Instead of using just player score for milestone or rank rewards, Alliance Arenas use the Alliance's cumulative score. Last but not least, we wanted to ensure that you have even more control over the contest and your roster of champions. So we've introduced Summoner Masteries. Mastery points are awarded for every level up after level 7. Summoner Masteries allow you to customize your champions based on your playstyle. Are you an offensive player who favors attack attributes like fury or special attack damage? Or do you want to be more defensive and go for stats like block proficiency, health, and armor? That's all for this update, Summoners. Let us know what you think on social media and check out our other feature spotlights for a more in-depth look at Fighting Ultron, Social Features, and Summoner Masteries.